In this episode of the standard What's in Your Box training series, we're going to cover the crankcase ventilation system. Now we're going to talk about some of the newer technologies that are found in these systems, how you can make recommendations to help keep the system operating correctly on your customers' vehicles, and cover what makes the standard crankcase ventilation program stand out. Now, crankcase ventilation isn't new. PCV valves have been on vehicles since the 1960s, but more advanced internal combustion engines caused the system to become more complex. More on that in a minute. Now, traditional crankcase ventilation, or PCV system, uses a PCV valve as a one-way valve to relieve pressure in the crankcase and then reroute those gases back into the intake where they can be burned. Now, by relieving the pressure in the crankcase, oil life is extended, and of course, disposing of the gas during combustion keeps harmful emissions from entering into the atmosphere. To this day, PCV valves are a common replacement item, and it's recommended that they be inspected and potentially replaced every 50,000 miles. And they're a great item to talk about to your customers, especially those with higher mileage vehicles. Now, as good as this system is, it is not adequate for many of the direct injection and turbocharged engines found on today's vehicles. This is where a newer component comes in, the engine oil separator. Now, GDI injectors don't clean the valves like MFI injectors do, so any oil mist could quickly lead to carbon buildup on those intake valves. So the engine oil separator effectively separates out any oil of the vapor, delivers it back to the crankcase, and then sends clean air to the intake. Additionally, under boost conditions, the intake is pressurized, not under vacuum, so the pressure difference would not allow gases or vapor to escape the crankcase. To solve this, many vehicles use a separate vent line from the engine oil separator onto the turbo inlet instead of the intake. And it's important to keep in mind that over time, engine oil separators can become clogged or leak. And some vehicle manufacturers like BMW, Ford, and Audi suggest replacing them really as a general maintenance item between 60 and 100,000 miles. So it's a good idea to remind customers to follow that manufacturer's maintenance schedule and also look for any technical service bulletins. And if any major service is being done on a higher mileage vehicle, it's a good idea to suggest replacing the engine oil separator at the same time. And as vehicle manufacturers continue to use smaller, more efficient engines, engine oil separators will become more and more common, and aftermarket opportunities will grow. Standard is already at the leading edge of this category, with coverage for millions of import and domestic vehicles with both gas and diesel engines covered. And in addition to engine oil separators, our crankcase ventilation program includes PCV valves, as well as the ventilation hoses that technicians are looking for. This is the standard crankcase ventilation program. Research and development, precision manufacturing, detailed testing and validation, and the complete coverage in multiple categories with complete sales support. That's what's in our box. What's in yours?